What's going on, guys? Welcome to another video. Joespn here, and today I'm not gonna tell you yet what we're gonna be doing, but it's going to be the start of a new series, guys. I don't actually know if this is going to be episode one, and I'm not quite sure what the name is going to be of this series, but if this becomes episode number one, then you guys will probably know by the title of this video. But before I tell you a little bit more about today, guys, I have a confession to make, man. I have a freaking confession to make, and that is that I haven't touched the camera in over a week. I haven't filmed anything in over a week. The reason for that, guys, is that I tend to overcomplicate things, guys. I tend to get inside my head a lot when it comes to YouTube, when it comes to creating content. I just tend to get so much into my head in figuring out what I should make, if the content is going to be good, how to make the content as creative as possible. And while I'm talking to myself so much in my head, I end up just doing nothing and filming nothing. And that's the reason why I haven't picked up the camera in over a week, guys. But I mean, that needs to change, and that is going to change right now. I'm really a perfectionist, guys, so when it comes to creating content, I just want it to be perfect and as enjoyable and as good as possible. And that really, instead of helping me producing quality content, just tends to get me blocked. I do not feel like making or creating anything, guys, but I'm gonna work on that, and I'm gonna try just to pick the camera as often as possible and just do it, just film and just make something, because at the end of the day, I think it is still gonna be great and it is still gonna be fun to watch. So I just try to overcomplicate things a lot, guys. But anyway, guys, I am really, really excited for this series, guys. I do have a name in mind, but you guys will have to wait for that until I discuss it and see if it is cool enough or not. But I'm currently on my way to Nijmegen, guys, because we're gonna be training with someone which is going to be in that series, guys. It is a freaking beautiful day. Take a look. So freaking gorgeous outside. It is just freaking amazing. But it doesn't matter, it is the Netherlands, so I'm really used to this kind of weather every single day.
Hello darkness, my old friend.
And you guys already know what we gotta do when we're on the road, stopping at the gas station and getting ourselves something to eat. And I also got myself a Starbucks over here, guys. But anyways, guys, I still have an hour of driving ahead of me, so I'm gonna get going and I'll catch you guys there. Okay, so we got to Nijmegen, and as you can see, it is still a freaking beautiful day. It's a good day to be alive. So finally somebody decided to show up, huh? I've been waiting for forever here, man. I'm just kidding, guys, I'm just kidding. We were just upstairs, and he was getting ready to go to the gym, because we're gonna lift some weights today, and actually, he is gonna be part of this series that I was talking to you guys about. I didn't tell them anything about the series.
All right.
I didn't tell them the name or if this is gonna be episode number one, because I don't even know. We need to discuss things, but
sure.
It's gonna be fun, and we're gonna head off to the gym right now. I don't know where it is, so you'll be...
It's not far, it's like 10 minutes away.
All right, so let's get going. So we arrived at the gym. We're gonna be training at Basic Fit today. I asked for a day pass, and hopefully we can film in there and get some sick footage for you. Guys, this gym is super, super packed. Take a look at it. It is packed, everyone making some gains, but it is definitely very, very big, guys. So excited to get a workout in. Gonna be doing a upper session today, and because it's so freaking packed, I think I'm gonna do a workout at it, guys. So yeah. Let's jump into that edit, right? But first, I forgot my shaker, guys. So, how does it work, man?
Hey, you gotta get the shaker.
Press the number.
Bam, bam, yes.
And no, yeah. This button first, actually. Now you press the number.
There you go.
46.
No. Yeah.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah, it's done, it's done.
Thank you. now we can get the work started. Hope you guys really enjoyed that workout. Added, what did you think of the workout?
It went great.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. It was a cool and sick upper body session, guys. So you guys are gonna be seeing him more often on this channel. I think next week or something like that. I'm gonna launch episode number one if this doesn't become episode number one. But you guys are gonna see him more often, and I'm excited for the series, guys. And it's gonna be cool, and it's gonna be something different. All right, guys, so I'm gonna head home, and
me too.
Yeah, see you later, buddy.
Bye.
All right, guys, so I'm on my way home. I got about 27 minutes left.
Yeah, Rodley Moore lives far, man.
He lives about 1 hour and 30 minutes away from me, so it's gonna be a challenge, you know, to try to get content for this series and find the time, you know, to get the content. But I think you guys by now have an idea, I mean, what the series is gonna be about. It's all about transforming, you know, his body and following his journey. Not only my journey, because you guys have seen my journey and how I bring back the six-pack for summer, but this time around you guys are not only gonna be seeing my progress, but also following his progress. And I think that's gonna be something really interesting to see, you know, because everybody's different, guys. So you have different body types and also different starting points. So it's gonna be very awesome to see his transformation, guys. And I hope you guys are really gonna enjoy it. I had to open an energy drink, guys, because I was falling asleep. Oh, it was so boring on the road. The weather, it's not nice anymore. It got nice for a little bit, but right now it's not nice at all. It's very dark, so I was falling asleep, man. So that's why I always keep a stack of energy drinks in my car. They are life-saving, guys. But anyway, guys, I'm gonna continue my journey home, and I will see you guys when I get there.
Wait a second. Oh my gosh. It's served.
Now the only thing missing is some Himalayan salt. But I need my two hands for this. And it is all done, guys. Some pasta with some tuna and two fried eggs, guys. So with this meal, I'm gonna finish off this video right here. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video and are excited for the upcoming series. So if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like on this video and let me know what you think of it in the comments down below, right? So, guys, I'll see you soon. Later, guys.